Hey all, Namaste, I am Kalyani Bhogale and you are watching iTunes Studio. How are you today? Can you stay at home without going anywhere for 2-3 days?
I cannot at least.
But there was an artist who preserved himself for 48 years in his studio for sake of art, Keiki Moons. And we are going to see his beautiful photographs today. Let us see photographs of Keiki Moons. When first time I saw this book, it was really a lifetime experience for me. See this portrait, beautiful portraits. Firstly, these portraits or these photographs are captured in early 90s with basic camera and basic technology. Also, I was impressed by artist's life. He dedicated his whole life to the art. He preserved himself for 48 years in his studio. For only art and art and art. So it is very very impressive. I feel it is real sadhana to art. Thirdly, I was very impressed by tabletop photography. So what is tabletop photography? Tabletop photography is you have to arrange things or scene on table and captured photograph. Okay. So it requires creativity, idea, sense of light and shadow and all, everything. Okay, so Keiki Moons, see these tabletops, beautiful tabletops. So Keiki Moons arrange himself these figures, these sculptures. So just imagine idea and creativity behind this. See this photograph. This winter, beautiful winter scene is created. Actually, it looks like just a photograph capture from real scene, but it is created. Can you imagine that? Artists use chalk powder and twigs to create this scene. Also, see this humorous tabletop. So these faces are painted on it. And another one. See, this layman is waiting for his turn. I like this very much. So I guess you like this, you enjoy this photograph. We are going to see many more photographs in next episode.
Please like this video and subscribe to this channel. Also, give your comments in the comment box below. Thank you and have a great day.